What do you think of our new backyard today?
It's cool.
It's cool?
Oh, can we go to the bunky mouse?
Hey,
what?
Has she learned OP words yet?
OP? No, why?
Because guess what she just spelled?
What?
I just spelled top.
You sounded out top?
All by herself.
Great job, Brinley Mae. You are reading.
Lickety split. That was awesome.
Thanks for setting up those chairs for us. Little Bennett Campground. And it's so cool. It's like with huge sites. It's like a state park. It's a county park, I think. But like our site is so huge. We don't have any neighbors super close. There's one over there. But nice little gravel pad. Our closest neighbors are over there, but there's a good tree line in between us. But the girls were away from the road. The girls have all of this space to play on. Right across the street from our thing is the actual hiking trail, which is really cool. Me and the girls will definitely do that. Such a cool spot. Very happy, very excited for this week. We're right outside Washington, D.C. We're gonna go see the Capitol, go to the Smithsonian Zoo. This week is Panda Week. We've been waiting all year to do this. We're so excited. Today we did for school. We learned about Adam and Eve and the first sin. So, Brinley, I like all the toys you picked to come out here.
Koopa's go.
Oh yeah. Mom ruining alone playtime. Sweet, sweet babies. I love it so much. What are you pretending? My cute girl. Home sweet home. Hubby's out here working outside today. Okay, this campground is definitely one of my favorites, Little Bennett. So this is the little camp store and you can't see, but all behind it is so much stuff to do. Me and the girls will probably go there tomorrow, maybe tonight. But we are lucky that this like sweet little hiking trail leads. It's a pretty big park, but this little hiking trail goes straight from our site, straight to the camp store. And it's so pretty. just such a cool, pretty park. I love it. We're in the city. We're not far from anything. We're not far from DC. We have all the service, all the Wi-Fi. It's like all the perks of being somewhere but feeling like you're not in the city. And so, straight through this trail is our campsite.
What are we doing?
Playing flashlight tag and marshmallows.
Marshmallows?
Mm-hmm. Men doing man things. He wants to break a tree. Yep. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get you. Come here. Where's my girl? Tag!
You can't get me, Charlie. I'm going after Charlie. Tag it.
Charlie? Oh, what did you find?
Froggy.
Oh my gosh. Flashlight tag frog.
I thought you were teasing us to find it.
You're Charlie definitely not as scared of a frog, huh?
Can I hold it? Can I hold it? Just a second. Let me hold it. Ooh, you're cute. Ooh, froggy booty. Want a kissy booty? Kind of tight, but don't, he might pee on you. He might pee on you. Hold him tight. Hold him tight. I'm dizzy. I'm dizzy. Here you go. Like me. Hold it tight.
Don't squish him.
Old, there was a spooky ghost. It was a dark and hot night with a four people having a fire, and behind the oldest one was a spooky, creepy ghost out of the night, all getting into our house and firing our house down. Behind the headless horse was a boneless horse.
A boneless horse.
That didn't have any legs, any arms, any body. It was behind him!
Oh, the boneless horse!
I can't like him.
No, you're a boneless horse. How are you supposed to fucking die? Oh.
Welcome
home.
There was a spooky ghost behind Daddy.
Oh, no.
Here you go, Ben.
Thank you.
This is me reading a book. E. E. V.
C.
K. I. T. K. It. Kit. I didn't remember that. The kit. It's a book. I call it kit.
Okay.
Pig. Pig.
Pig.
Has. A. Kit.
Pig has a kit.
It is
sex. Good job.
Apple tasting
this
test. Ready?
A Fuji apple. Tell us what you think.
Sweet.
Do you think it's sweet? Okay, put an X in this box. Is it crunchy or soft? And is it juicy or not?
Not juicy.
Not juicy? Mm-hmm.
didn't think it was very juicy either.
Nope.
Not very juicy either.
The ginger gold apple.
What do you think?
Juicy!
It's juicy. Oh, wow.
Whoa, it is a tart apple.
It is a sour baby.
Not my good face.
We are making
now let me cut this.
Apple muffins. The girls are drinking apple juice. We're drinking apple cider. We're making apple muffins. We did our
Dad,
apple tasting
not
test.
Cutting the fingers.
So Daddy's being to be very carefully. Gentle.
How's that apple juice?
Good.
Good, baby. Yeah, gorilla chips.
Put them in. Pop them in. Plop them in.
Oh, yeah.
Yummy. Yummy makes.
Good job.
I have that.
Whoa.
Yeah. Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, I'm charged.
I'm just going to do it.
Is this heaping?
Heaping.
Thinning really good.
Oh, baby.
It's not very thinning very good.
Watch.
See?
Here's the muffin.
Oh, mine's good, dude.
Yeah, dude. What, mama?
That's it.
I miss you, Daddy. Daddy. Daddy, Daddy. Oh, I got two names.
Good job, Charlie. Good job.
Oh,
what is
that?
Done. Good job. Did you get the ball? There's a good girl. The girls and Daddy are bouncing. We're gonna go see DC tomorrow and then see the pandas. Dude, look how pretty that sky is today.
Oh, come on, baby. Go with the other three babies. Can't get it out of here, baby!
Fine. If you're...
Oh, are you the real Spidey? You look so cool.
What the...
That's the real Spidey. Oh, wow. That is a cool trick. Here we are,
it's
guys.
It's a princess tower.
It's a princess tower. We'll see. We just parked. We're going to go see Washington, D.C. today. Hill Country Barbecue is where we came to eat at.
What?
It's the goods. I'm not a huge barbecue fan, but this place was delicious. Was it so yummy?
Thank you.
every star on that wall represents 100 military men who died or are missing in war, Brinley. Every one star represents 100 people. That is a lot. Very cool memory. I'm coming! Just a statue of a president that meant a whole lot to the country. His name was Abraham Lincoln. He was a president during our Civil War. There he is!
I'm gonna read away to the zoo tomorrow.
I love it!
Little panda loving girl.
You're so cute.
You are so cute. You are gonna look cute. Try it on here. Oh. Let me see.
Get it. I'm a panda looking girl. Looking booty. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome,
thank
baby.
Thank you. I love it.
Let me take it off.
It's Panda Day.
It's your Panda Day. We're watching Kung Fu Panda. Got our panda clothes on, and we just saw. Where did it go? We just saw a black squirrel out in our front yard, which means what?
We're lucky
today, and Nana's coming in today, and we're gonna go see the pandas. Yeah. Entrance. Look at what is all this?
Bamboo.
Habitat. Giant panda habitat, Brinley. You see one?
Giant panda.
Oh my! Look. Oh, they're playing, Brinley. He's climbing. Oh, cool.
Oh.
They're just playing away. I think that is the baby Brinley. Look, he keeps climbing up and falling off. Oh, he's going to get in. What do you think seeing your best animal?
Pandorific.
Pandorific?
I love it.
That's cute. Yeah.
That is pandorific.
I haven't heard that one yet. He just did a panda somersault. Did you see him? Oh.
That noise is
yum, yum, yum.
You can see him big. Oh. He does want another treat. Smells like
birthday. I'm dealing with a panda bat.
Come here, right here. Do you see it?
A llama.
A llama, llama. Look at that little. It's looking at you. Gonna come over here to you.
Hi, Llama.
Do you see your llama?
Open your lips. Scrub your finger in it. Wiggle around. Shut the lid. Thank you for cleaning my toilet.
That gross.
Clean my toilet.
See, bye. Bye. All right, bye, Ceylon.
Bye. Bianca, you go. Go on.
Bye, buddies. I can't go. I can't, Mommy. I can't. Dear God, thank you for the letting me see the pandas, and thank you for me spending time with Nana, and thank you for me getting to spend time at the Jumpy Pillow and do the sister hug attack with Charlie. Dear God, thank you for Mama and pandas and Nana.
God, thank you so much for letting us get to see the pandas. It was panda time. We have looked forward to this for over a year, finally getting to see the pandas. Thank you for Nana getting here safe and sound and letting her spend time with us. Thank you for sister hug attacks. The cuteness and the love that these girls have for each other, I love so much. And it's such an answered prayer that they love each other so much. Thank you for letting us get to see part of our nation's history. And please just be with the leaders of our country as they make decisions. And please help them seek you and lean on you and look to you for guidance. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.